if it's the shit. Okay. There's no stabilization because 4K 60 FPS doesn't support stabilization. If I want to stabilize it, it has to be if it's the 60 FPS or the normal 30 FPS. 4K 60 FPS video. I'm in front of my dormitory. This is the university where my dormitory exists. And it's COVID season. Once in a decade or something. There's nothing worse than COVID situation where there's nothing you can do but stay at home, and every food that you eat has to be taken out to your room. Dingy or claustrophobic room that I have. It's a bit annoying, but there's so much that I can do. Considering that I used to have faith in this country on its success on COVID, but now it's just like living in a prison. It already felt like prison just 2 years ago, but there's a story for another day. It's a sentimental one. This is different. It's like a double prison where you can do things that you, in this case me, that I want to do, and then there's COVID to restrict your dining venues, in which case it hinders my work, which requires some comfort and air conditioning places like malls. Things like that. And this is my bicycle. It's a gift from an ex-manager. Very kind dude. Cheerful too. Okay, let's grab some breakfast. This is the place where I'll be having my takeaway breakfast. It is 6 a.m. by the way, I forgot to say it, not because I am waiting for me to put on the mask to say it, but 6 a.m. just now at the beginning of the video, but it is now like 7 something, no, 6.05 or something, and this is where I'm having my takeaway breakfast. Too late. Like I said, this is the level 3 alert, maybe going to be level 4. So the government is extending the lockdown to next month. Oh, this is by the way oh shit, almost fell. It is a very beautiful fountain. At noon it will cascade some fountain water, but it's too early. I woke up too early. This is breakfast. This is the park in the university. And some plants in the university. It's not a big university. It's not the biggest I've ever seen. It gets the job done. There are birds, squirrels, there are snails, there are clothes, there are... So we are back at the dormitory. My room is just the second floor, so if I... It's that simple.
Easy. I don't bite. If you like this video, please subscribe. See you next week.